in the cycle of things, the cycle of events, the cycle of seasons. I'm fairly sure I've been here before. I have no disbelief in anything psychic or telepathic or ghosts. You know, I believe in the lot because I can't disprove any of them.
Anyway, he was terribly nice. And
what's Imogen doing?
Well, I've nearly finished the end now. It's not very long.
What will happen in the future is just not possible to think about or guess about. It's a waste of time.